Ryan, Stephen Benoon, you're watching Israeli News Live here. Guys, we are at the heart of this hurricane right now here, and it is, the winds are really whipping up now, I would say roughly gust of at least 75, 80 miles an hour. We have a maximum wind at least, I have to say, at least about 65 or so, maybe upwards to 70. The hurricane is about as close to Orlando as it's going to get. We still have not lost power as of yet, but it is definitely, it's raining. The rains are not super heavy, but it is raining here. The winds are really gusting pretty big now. Let me just see if we can get any of this in the background. I don't think I'm really going to get anything there now, but it is definitely whipping up a storm here in Orlando, and of course, like I said, background there. Unbelievable how that wind is blowing there, blowing the rain. Looks like we got a raindrop on our lens now. We're gonna have to get out of this for now. Shalom. God bless you all for praying.